1891. Habib Ismail started his career in Bombay at the age of 13 on a salary of ₹5 per month. 1896. At the age of 18, he was made a partner in the firm and had established an excellent reputation for honesty, hard work and humility. 1941. Habib Bank Limited was founded by the sons of Habib Ismail, hence the foundation was laid for the Habib Group. 1947. At the request of Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah, the founder of Pakistan, the sons of Habib Ismail transferred the bank to Pakistan to help the newly independent country stand on its feet. The Qaid reposed confidence in the bank by opening his personal account. 1974. Habib Bank was nationalized. 1991. Daoud Habib family, the grandsons of Habib Ismail, laid the foundation of Bank al-Habib. 1992. Bank al-Habib commenced its operations, embodying the same high standards of integrity, prudence and trust that is the trademark of the Habib family. The vast banking experience and wisdom of the Habibs saw the new bank through its initial years and put it on a firm footing for future growth and development.
हबीब का नाम मेरे दादा का नाम था हबीब इस्माइल जिसकी वजह से ये एक हबीब की फैमिली का नाम चलता रहा और जो मेरे वालिद हैं और मेरे चाचा और ताया थे उन्होंने मेहनत करके बड़े मजदूर की तरह काम करके जो नाम बनाए और आज हम उसके वारिस हो गए मैं हूँ आप हैं हम सब इसी नाम के अभी वारिस हैं हबीब के नाम से हम अमीन हैं और इस अमानत पर हम बैठे हैं इसका हम पर बहुत बड़ी जिम्मेवारी है और वी शुड Never forget this. कहीं भी हम कितने भी बड़े पोस्ट पर चले जाएंगे ये हमेशा याद रहना कि वैल्यू सिस्टम के हिसाब से बैंक का जो फिलोसफी है वो कि हम अमीन हैं हबीब का नाम आज माशाल्लाह कहीं भी जाएंगे आप किधर भी जाते हैं कस्टमर को जाते हैं कहीं भी जाते हैं तो वो आपको वेलकम करते हैं क्यों ये एक नाम है जिसकी वजह से हम आज कामयाब हुए हैं और इसकी वजह से आज हमारा रेप्यूटेशन है
बैंक आर द हम्बल कैपिटल ऑफ 300 मिलियन रुपीज एंड नाउ इट हैज़ क्रॉस्ड 10 billion. By the grace of Allah, the bank has done so well. And always we feel that is because of the backing of you people, you know, mashallah. Allah has always gifted us with the excellent people, what we call the family of Al-Habib, you know. And over the years, there has been great progress, based on the principles of being conservative and cautious, but yet progressive and dynamic.
Bank al-Habib has a large network of branches across Pakistan, including Islamic banking branches, overseas branches and representative offices. With a nationwide network of ATMs, Bank al-Habib is a major player in the country's banking industry. Among the products and services that the bank offers are deposit schemes, commercial and auto financing, cash management, credit card, Islamic banking, and a wide range of other banking products.
Al-Habib has become a brand name. It has the market reputation of a quality service provider because of our principles, of the Habib family traditions, and the untiring efforts of our staff. It's all because of your efforts we are what we are today. Looking forward, I see a lot of challenges. Technology is going to play a major role. Banking as we know it will change with the advent of the use of internet, smartphones. There will be challenges. I am very confident with the quality of staff and how we are placed in a technological way. We will be embracing these challenges, and inshallah, when we look back, Al-Habib will be there as even a stronger player than it is today.
Bank Al-Habib has a complete array of banking products, from Al-Habib Young Savers account to promote the habit of saving in youth, to Al-Habib Senior Citizens account to provide financial security after retirement. Bank Al-Habib prides itself on being the family bank by meeting the financial needs of a cross-section of society. Bank Al-Habib caters to various segments: commercial, corporate, retail and industrial, and can count among its customers some of Pakistan's most recognizable brand names. The people-friendly outlook of Bank Al-Habib is not just towards its customers, but its employees as well. At the same time, Bank Al-Habib's emphasis on quality customer service means that everyone is expected to put in their best. Bank Al-Habib's foreign trade business forms a substantial part of its overall business. The bank is fully committed to the concept of corporate social responsibility.
نام حبیب ہے وہ جو ہمارے باپ دادوں نے بنایا ہے بڑی محنتوں سے اور اس کا بھی کام چلنا اور رہنا آپ پر ہے آپ کا کیریکٹر آپ کے اعمال اور اس پر یہ خیال رکھنا ہمیشہ کہ اس پر کوئی آنچ نہ آئے ماشاءاللہ 25 سال گزر گئے ابھی میں ہوں نہیں ہوں 25 سال اور آپ کو دیکھنا ہے اور اس پر نظر رکھنی ہے آپ کو اور چیلنجز بھی بہت ہیں تو یہ دیکھنا کہ جو ٹیم ہے اس کو اور مضبوط کرنا ہے محنت کرنی ہے اور یہ بینک کو انشاءاللہ اور آگے لے جانا ہے
رشتہ بھروسے کا